Nigga Rang. Oh, I ripped it. Woo! Mm-hmm. Excuse me. Can I put this inside a regular box? How much do I need to pay extra? Can I put this
inside the regular box? Because look at it, it's all like mushed, it's all like packed, you know?
Yeah, wanna, it's just enough packet.
Can I, I'll pay extra for the box. How much extra for the regular box? Just to put it inside there. What, it's $2.50? How much is it? Just for the box. I just want to put it inside the box. 30 cents?
30 cents.
Yeah, let's do that. Let me give you cash, please. And can you put it inside it? Thank you. Appreciate that. Yeah, there we go. Mm-hmm. And then, I'll give you 30 cents.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Thank you for that, dog. Thank you. Thank you for that. It's just, look, it looks better now, you know?
Okay.
Yeah, where's the fork and the spoon? Oh, it's right there. It's right there. Thank you. Woo! It's a nice spoon. And then what's this? Is chopsticks?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna get that as well. Thank you for the food, sir. Yeah, I will. I'll definitely enjoy my meal. You got tissues? Oh, it's right there. Gotta cut at least two more, I swear. Walk it up. Do too much. Yeah, walk it up, you dig? Could have went to Alibaba and I could have went to Subway or I could have went to somewhere else, but I love Walk It Up. It's one of my favorite places to go to. If you want that good Asian food, you know what I'm saying? That's if you want that good Asian food. Walk it up. The two words. I'm thinking about that sauce and also the music. He said, walk it up. The two words. I'll give you back a box when I'm done. So nice, yeah, I love it. Got a box. Even took out three drinks for me. See them drinks over there? He took it out for me. I'm doing a mukbang. You know what a mukbang is? You know what a mukbang is? It's like a eating vlog. It's like an eating video. Yeah, I'm doing a mukbang. For YouTube. Oh, I didn't even realize I could just put the phone right here like this. Yeah, I don't need the box. I can just put it like this. Yeah, like that. Well, thank you.
Yeah, I don't want to put the phone on charge too.
But I don't think it'll reach.
Yeah, I don't think it'll reach. Think it's best.
I just don't charge it. That's worth charging, that's charging. And the laptop's charging. Okay, let's eat. I got the Mee Goreng, and inside the Mee Goreng, there's got for $13.90. Got the from Walking Up, I got the Mee Goreng and it has Hokkien noodles. Chicken. I mean look, it has Hokkien noodles and
chicken and prawns and egg, tomato and peas and shallots and a spicy blend of Asian flavors garnished with fried onion. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, smells good. I should have took out the onions though. I mean, I should have took out the tomato. I ate all the tomatoes. It's too late though, I'm gonna eat it. But the tomato is gonna have, it's gonna be flavored tomatoes. It's not just gonna be like regular tomatoes. It's gonna taste good. I'm gonna eat it with the... Oh shit, I got two of these. Next thing. Two of the chopsticks. Keep both of them for later. So I don't use the same chopsticks in case I have leftovers. So y'all about to see the chopsticks. See it? Snap it.
Do you snap it? Do you snap it off?
Right.
Do you snap it off?
Use the chopsticks.
Yeah, you just leave it like that. Is it together? It's joined together?
Just spread.
You just spread it a little bit, yeah?
No. Just break it up.
Oh, break it up? Oh, it breaks. I thought it was stuck together. Thank you.
Let's get it. First time y'all see me eating chopsticks. It's gonna be nice. And I got prawns too. Food is good. Yeah, I don't think I know how to use them. I thought I did. It just feels like you just know how to use them, you know? It just felt like I knew how to use them. I think there's like a special way you gotta do it, maybe? Nah, I'm not like that. Definitely like this. I remember I seen it in the movie, they were, you know, trying to teach someone how to use it. And they showed them. Yeah, I got a technique. Hold on, you gotta kind of like, you kind of get it from like the tip of it. You actually pick, grab it from like the middle of it. Yeah, like that. See that? That's a different kind of tomato right there.
food is good, man. Thank you for the food. After a while, it cramps your hands, you know? After a while, trying to use the chopsticks, it cramps your hands, you know? You're like, cramps.
Because you know how it is.
Yeah, it's because I don't know how to use it.
Yeah, you're right.
We can use chopsticks for 2 hours.
For 2 hours? Damn.
That's impressive.
It was really good.
It's crazy.
Bro, that's crazy. I didn't even finish this. I can, but like, I don't want to right now. I don't feel like it. I already ate a little bit before I came.
But that food right there, I give that 10 out of 10.
I brought out 10 out of 10. Well, it was cooked when it was made. It was cooked with love. I enjoyed it. $13.90. Including the box. I got a small box, right? $13.90. And then I bought the regular box for 30 cents because I wanted to put food that was in a small box inside the regular box. So I had more space to eat it. brushed up.
What the hell is doing?
I'm trying to drink some water.
I like how it's easy to close up as well too, so you can save it for later for the leftovers or whatever, you know. You gotta reheat it up later and eat it. What I do want to do is pour this water inside this bottle so it's easier to drink. Yep, didn't even spill it. That's how it's supposed to work.
About to get out of here.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Oh, shit. Can I have this? Can I take this? Thank you.
The menu. Had to take that. Come on, man. I need that. This is lit out here, I swear. Check it out. Take y'all on a little walk real quick. Just show y'all the vibes. Woo, I wish you could see a mountain. Show y'all these vibes. Slow, boy, and walk it up. I just came from walk it up.
Just came from walk it up, you dig? Sun is dangerous out of shit, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy.
This shit lit out here. Damn, I'm tripping on count of 10. Big Draco, nigga. Try out the pins.